I really only started getting and realizing how good you can feel on the bike if you really hit carb numbers right, you know, if you pre-fueling spot on, if you know, if you can really start to push it up to your high numbers, you know, your 110, 120 grams of carbs an hour, it feels like cheating, you feel that good.